Jai Hind kids, how are you all? Hope you all are great. Today is your English class and this is your English book Phonics. In Phonics, open page number 29. Question is, read the sentences given below, then write the correct word to complete the blanks. We have to read the story and we have to complete these blanks. Let's start. Jen has a bag. Where is bag? Bag is here. So write down bag here. B A G bag. Phonic sound of B is B. B egg bag. He also has a car. Where is car? Here is car. So write down here car. C A R car. Phonic sound of C is ka. Ka R car. The car is far. Car dur hai. There is a jar in the car. Jar. Where is jar? Here is jar. So write down jar here. J A R jar. Phonic sound of J is J. J R jar. It has a tag. Tag. Where is tag? Here is tag. This is tag. So write down tag here. T A G tag. Phonic sound of T is ta. Ta ag tag. Now open page number 30. Look at the picture and fill in the correct word. We have to look at these pictures and fill the blanks here. The car is. Can you guess kids? In dono ke beech mein distance hai, duri hai. To main kaun sa word use karungi? That word will be far. F A R far. Fa R far. The car is far. Jen has a, this is bag. So write down bag here. B A G bag. Ba egg bag. The car has a, what is this? This is jar. So write down jar here. J A R jar. J R jar. The jar has a, what is this? This is tag. So write down tag here. T A G tag. Phonic sound of T is ta. Ta egg tag. Jen ran to the car. So write down car here. C A R car. Ka R car. Let's revise these words. Phonic sound of F is fa. Fa R far. Phonic sound of B is ba. Ba egg bag. Phonic sound of J is J. J R jar. Phonic sound of T is ta. Ta egg tag. Phonic sound of C is k. K R car. Kids, you have to do these words. Okay, bye.